magical from Mohammed Amir.
Where is it? He can't see it. Oh, gone this time.
Down to the point. There we go. Mohammed Amir pleaded. He pleaded with Brandon King for that field set.
Finger goes up. How often in cricket does Mohammed Amir strike back? And he gets his Pakistani teammate. That one will be a bit more special.
Skills and more skills. Take all the pace off. He's through. The shot there is decided. He's going to use the pace and he's going to go over fine leg.
Chance taken. What a catch. Held on to it and his hand hit the ground. And Mohammed Amir does it again.
Man there. Comfortable catch. There's another wicket.
3 wickets in the previous game for the effervescent, the evergreen Mohammed Amir. 3 wickets today again. A really good understanding of when to bowl what, where to bowl it most times. It might have been close to the slot.
Catch him is the cry. The field works. Alex Hales dies, completes the catch. And it's another one for the Tallawahs.
Very good from Mohammed Amir. That was a lot straighter than the previous one. He went Yorker, missed it a touch, but it hit low on the bat. And he's got Alex Hales up there close to take a second catch. Very good from the experienced former Pakistani international.
Straight to the man. Interesting shot selection. Just 2 deliveries to get through in the over, but he went for it.
Catch him is the cry. There is another one. The 2 power players are back in the pavilion now. The Tallawahs rampant with the ball.
Listen, you're watching around the Caribbean and around the world, and one thing that we've talked about, well, at least for myself, talking about guys bowling to their feel. Amir knows all about this. Deep backward point, extra cover, full and wide to Russell, as was the case with Pickman to Pollard.
There it is. Long on, in business. Short ball working. Aleem lacking the power to clear the fence. Amir strikes, finishes his spell with 3 for 20.